What is your best example of buy it before you need it? Toilet plunger. Back in college, my roommate lent his plunger to the girls next door. It was more than an hour later till they came back with a brand new plunger. We asked what happened and she said they broke the plunger. We were surprised at the idea of breaking a plunger, but we happily took the new plunger they bought for us. They also told us that the cashier was very confused when they were at checkout with two plungers.